Capgemini, a global leader in consulting technology and outsourcing services, reports results for the first half. Paul Hermelin, welcome.
Hello.
You are the CEO of Capgemini. What are the highlights of these first half results?
I'm very pleased with this first half, where clearly we beat the consensus on each and every line. But what I'm very proud of would be, first, we delivered a growth of 3% in the second quarter and 2.6 organic growth, which I think is exactly in line with our guidance. We recorded solid improvement in some key geographies. I think of the US, where we grow now nearly 8%, 7.9, which I think is right. And solid progression in our margin. Our margin has progressed by 60 basis points. We guided for the year for an improvement of 30 to 50, so we have a good start of the year, and we delivered a very solid net progression, plus 35. So it's a good half year, frankly. What I think is nice is the group now progressed based on two big engines. I could say walk on two legs. I never tried to walk on three legs, so I don't know how I would feel. But you walk relatively well on two legs, and the two legs are competitiveness with our offshore engine and innovation, and the market is very reactive and positively reacting to that.